Snoop Dogg. You know what happened with the D.R.